Hello, everybody, and welcome to Vambrick Cold Soil. Soil. Great. Okay, anyway, welcome. Welcome to breaking a little bit of the monotony. I've been doing Voice of the Cards a lot, so I wanted to throw in a little one-off, maybe a one-off, who knows? I don't know how this game will play. It's still very early and I'm still waking up, so I apologize. Did you do the whole Biggs and Wedge thing? I know some other series that does that. It moves like... It looks like a... Whatchamacallit? Like Darkest Dungeon. Okay. Okay, move to the right. And my skills are there. Mm-hmm.
I once read a man would have to go below the waves to understand the true scale of an iceberg. Reminds me of you, dear father. I confess I never really knew you. After all, how does one get the measure of a man when there's so much beneath the surface? Nevertheless, I owe my survival of Zumurud's blistering deserts and the wild forests of Sylvia to your training. When I was summoned home to Edina, in order to read your last will and testament, I didn't know what to expect. I suppose it comes as no surprise you remained a mystery even in death. I now find myself beckoned to the dwarven realm of Dokheim by the encrypted journal and ancient relic you left behind, on an expedition to the cursed city of Isenir for answers you never provided. I shall not be daunted. My determination is equal to the task at hand. If, as you say, this Vambrace is the key to entering that forbidden city. I will find what I seek. My journey has been difficult. Since the Vambrace entered my possession, I have been plagued by unsettling dreams of a ghostly blade cutting me down.
The Adventuress.
Okay. Bye. Okay. Sheesh. this girl's just getting jerked around. How'd you know? Oh, hello there. Okay, so I need to go to the inn. Thank you. this one? You're playing cards. I don't care. Okay. I'm somehow lost. Place behind the bar. Here. Not bad. I have a feeling this is actually, now I can't say that for certain because I'm not quite to the combat yet, but this might be easier than Darkest Dungeon. All right. The art style is great, though. I didn't even think that I only had three. Oh well, we'll use these guys for now. Entertainment district. Okay, I've been pleasantly surprised so far. Camping. I didn't buy hardly anything, so, yeah. This might be a short sorte. Sarge? Thank you. Okay. Oh no, I'll never tell. I don't know, I might want to help the ghost. He's gonna do... You can retreat to do it any time from the pause menu. Okay. That's good to know, at least. We don't need to camp yet. I figured maybe I would be able to fight it or something. I think it was a taunt. Yeah, it was a taunt. Dadgum, buddy, you should be in my front line. Oh. Can I not? Oh, it's so cold. Oh, there's spooks here. I have no idea where. Oh, I'm here. I really didn't need that red-haired lady. What I should have done is I should have got the dwarf. What is that? Nobody told me there was like weird juggernauts. Not to mention, they're pretty tough. She can still attack too, so that's good. Well done. Golem. Okay. Well, that means I'm controlling this big fella now. That's okay. What? Where? Why? You will take action. Oh. So that kind of stuff can happen. But it doesn't look like there's a sanity kind of meter. It looks like the specter thing is filling up fast. Hi! How are you? You play. There we go. This thing's gonna fill up real fast. I think, oh crap. Okay, there we go. I think it's telling me I need to leave. This way. Oh, the actual cassette. Not a ghostly cook! Stupid healer. Look at them all healing themselves. Ooh. Killed that which is already dead. Come on now. Did it dodge it? Whoo boy. All right. I don't know if it actually stops or pauses or anything like that, but that is all the time I have for this episode. I think I'm gonna do another one. So thank you all so much for watching, and I'll see you in the next one.